A righteous protection.
What's happening, fam? Hey, for those that already know, those that do know, for those that don't know, today is my 31st birthday. 31. I don't look 31. What 31 look like, though? I remember, let me see, my mom dude turned 30 when I was 10 or 11. And if you look back at pictures of her at her 30th birthday party, I guess she looked 30, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. Do I look 31? You look at me, do you see a 31-year-old? I don't feel 31. I guess a 31 supposed to feel older. But anyway, I figure, you know, my birthday, I'll make a little video, holla at y'all real quick. Give you a little update of upcoming things going on and give you a little more advice, positivity, some encouragement. Speaking of, now you know my videos have been about, you know, being nice. Watching what you say, you know, saying nice things because life and death lies in the tongue. And hugging, loving people. My grandma, like I told you, my grandma used to tell me, you know, get off the phone with somebody you love or, you know, y'all leave from hanging out or whatever, tell them you love them because you don't never know when you might see them again. If something did happen to them, you want to be able to know that the last thing you said to them was, I love you. You know what I'm saying? So, keep that in mind. Be nice. Tired of seeing people be mean. God, just no reason. Just no reason at all. Be nice to people. Be nice people on the internet. You know what I'm saying? But one thing I do want to say real quick, and I want to, you know, make this crystal clear. Most of y'all know, you know, that I am true Christ fam. I ride with Jesus all day. I don't even term myself as a Christian, you know, because that term, that word is, you know, everybody's a Christian. So, nah, I don't term myself as that. I'm what they call true Christ fam. That's what we call it, you know what I'm saying? Really, truly live for Jesus. Now, I'm not going to be trying to force my beliefs, my faith, my opinions, my thoughts. I'm not going to try to force that on none of y'all. You don't believe what I believe, that's fine. You know, I'm not going to condemn you or, you know, preach or speak condemnation on you. Nah, not at all. That's, Jesus didn't do that. You know, Jesus hit the block just telling people how good God was and how good things could be, and he helped people out, and he did for people. And that's what I just, you know, try to do with these little videos that I make. Try to help people out and you know, be positive and be encouraging and helpful and motivational and just doing my small little part what I can to help people. That's what it's about. So, I want y'all to know who I am and what I stand for first and foremost. So, everybody knows it. I mean, you know, I ain't got righteous wrote across my neck for no reason. All right, so check this out. I am probably, maybe, done with movesets. First and foremost, my cap card is like crazy on the fritz. This internet has been acting up for like 2 weeks. I don't know why they ain't out here and fixed it yet. That's one thing why you hadn't seen no moveset vids. Secondly, if you be on Twitter, you know, you be seeing all the Malik Norris tweets on there, you know, the Malik Norris facts, and the Malik Norris is coming. If you've been with me for a while, you see, you know, my basketball videos. You always see my player, the Malik Norris. He was in my Saints Row 3 vids a little bit. Malik is my son, which should be here hopefully about this time next year. So, that's who I, you know, use for my video game, you know, series and whatnot. So he'll be making his way through WW13. What I'm going to do with him, you know, is start him off NXT, work his way up through there, you know, get on the main roster if he can, and follow his story. Man, there'll probably be a couple more movesets. I'm lying. Even though he's going to be the only person I use, I know full well I'm not going to want to be going against somebody, you know, the computer in-game character with a weak, stupid moveset. There'll probably be a couple more. I can't say when, though. I gotta get this cap card straightened out. I use a Havel titanium Wi-Fi. So anytime my internet acts up, because it is Wi-Fi, it gets all scrambled. And that's why some videos you see where it skips and stutters. Yeah, that's what happened. Internet connection slowed on me. I do have a Dazzle somewhere. Where is that? Might be in my mom's house. I might have left it there when we went stayed and I took the Xbox. I might have checked that out. I'm headed up that way this weekend. So if I get it, you know, if I can get it to work to a level that I like, because I don't know. I don't like the quality of video. The output is weird sometimes. But if I can get it to work, you know what I'm saying, I like it, I'll try to get up a couple videos. I think there's two more sets that's on CC that's not in videos. I can't remember who. I'd have to look. But anyway, my focus will be shifting, you know, from movesets into, you know, a lot more of these, you know, videos like this, you know, speaking videos where I really want to help people and do things that I can. And I'm going to start taking requests, you know, for what games, which y'all want to see me play and do the commentary on. Y'all know I enjoy doing commentary, especially if you watch the wrestling videos, and I have fun doing that. So, leave down there in the comments, what game would you like to see me get and do the commentary on doing a playthrough? I ain't trying to be one of the less played channels and nothing like that, nah. I really want my channel to be just a plethora of things. Like, you come watch some video game footage, you come talk about wrestling, you come talk about basketball, you come, you know, get motivated, get inspired, you know what I'm saying? Just, I want my channel to be, you know, just a whole lot of everything. Really be utilitarian and helpful. For my folk that I talk to, man, on a daily basis, like on Xbox especially, my homeboy Kev, you know, folks like that I talk to on Twitter and on different forums and stuff, appreciate y'all, man. You know, I don't have a problem putting out all of it out there on the table about who I am and where I come from, what I represent. I know that by now. I don't hold my tongue at all. I keep it real with you real fast. But, you know, for people that I talk to and you know, hang out with on the internet, I guess you could say, appreciate y'all, man. Make sure y'all get on their Twitter, dog. I be on there like every day now. Yeah. Ric Flair's daughter tweeted me happy birthday. The homeboy, Bizzle, tweeted me happy birthday. Appreciate that, fellas and folks and ladies. And her figure four is better than the Miz's figure four. Yeah. Can't do no figure four better than a Flair. Miz should have never even got that in the first place. Ugh. Let me shut up. That's a whole nother video. Yeah, them videos. Wrestling, talking. Yeah. I wanted to do the, you know, review each, you know, show every week, but that's a little more than I got time to do each week. I do need to get back talking about some wrestling, because they be aggravating me with some of this crazy foolishness. And then other parts of it is beautiful and masterful, and then you just got goofy stuff. And of course, Fandango, Fandungho, Fandage Durango. That dude's funny. Anyway, so that's what's going on, man. Upcoming. Hopefully, the fools will get out here and fix this internet this week. Drive me insane. Like, everything is so freaking slow. Can't download nothing. It's, I don't know what's wrong with it. But I have heard a lot of people complain about AT&T U-verse, and that's what we got. We got I love the TV. Man. We got, you know what I'm saying, all the channels, HD channels, all of that. Love the TV, but this internet is for the birds. So, might need to call them up anyway. Now, what's going on with me? You know, 31 years, baby. We ain't looking back. We looking forward. We talk about the past. We don't live in the past. You know what I'm saying? Everything that I told you in other videos, do it. Go hug somebody and kiss somebody and let somebody know you love them and help somebody. Do something nice for somebody. Be nice to somebody. Talk nice to people. Yeah. positively impact many people. Keep it pimping, baby. Good things, man. Elevation, elevate, lift up. Don't knock down. It's good to be proud of who you are and be proud of this and proud of that. It's all right to even, you know, brag on yourself a little bit, lift yourself up. But it ain't all right to beat other people down, knock other people down so you can lift yourself up. That ain't cool. So, follow that Twitter. I think we're up to about 200 followers now. Yeah. Oh, a couple of people, big thanks for that because they helped me out. So just keep it moving, man. Just stay up, stay elevated, stay positive. Check back. I don't know when the next video will be. Won't be next week because I'll be out of town. There'll be one week after next, and then, you know, they get the internet fixed. I try to get these last couple Moveset vids up done. So stay tuned, man. It's gonna be real interesting, real fun. Remember, leave which game you wanna see me play and comment on. Yeah. Oh man, okay, check this out. I don't know, y'all probably seen it in the last video in the comments.
Thought she was black.
Alright. I get that. You know what I'm saying? But whatever, Playboy Pictures, ain't that your name? Whatever your hoe was, do you talk like that regularly, or the gangsta black talk? Seriously, dude? What age do you live in, the gangster black talk? Everybody black ain't gangsters. Everybody Italian ain't mobsters. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. Gotta get past this stereotypical, superficial, skin deep color stuff, man. What, in all honesty, what if everybody in this world was colorblind? What would you do? You know what I'm saying? What if everything you saw was a shade of gray? Think about it. I want y'all to elevate your mind past this black, white, purple, green, orange, yellow type world. Way much more than that. Don't limit yourself to it. Get beyond it. Trust me. So from now on, you know, in these type vids, in the comment section, anything that's, you know what I'm saying, negative and taken away from the message and what I'm trying to give y'all, I'm going to delete that because, you know, people get, and like, I know a lot of people, like I do a lot of videos, I hit the comments up, you know, before I watch it, just to kind of see what's going on with it. And I know sometimes people see the "I thought you was black" comment, and then I did too, it becomes an "I did too, Mr. Me Too" war in the comment section, and you don't even know what the video is about. Which brings me to something. How am I supposed to sound? That's my question. Y'all tell me, how's I'm supposed to sound? I had planned to try to do some type of, I don't know, I guess, white guy voice. Like, but I can only do that for like 10 seconds. Like, hold on. I got it. Wait a minute.
Hey, how's it going? Cool beans, buddy. It's freaking great out here. All right.
If I sounded like that, y'all would be surprised. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. So, anyway, man, kill the foolishness, kill the hate, kill the discrimination, kill all that, kill the judgments, kill the stereotypical foolishness, superficiality, all of that. Kill it. A dozen birds with one stone. Come on, man. Goliath took a giant down with a rock and a slingshot, baby. Bart Simpson that thing, homie. Word up. Follow that Twitter. Look forward. Hit me up on the Facebook. I need to get on there. I've been on my other Facebook, my personal Facebook, not the Righteous Production Facebook. I'm kind of mad at them because I couldn't put Righteous, RIGHTEOUS. But if I took the T out, it was all right. So I had to take the cross out of Righteous. Yeah. Deeper than what you think. Anyway, man, get at me. You know what I'm saying? Follow that Twitter. Stay tuned. Tell me which game you want to see me play. See what we can do, man. Be positive. Be easy. Keep it pimping. Do what you do. Holler at your boy, baby. Keep it real. Live righteous.